Okay, a whole three people or so voted. That's not what I want to do. Yep. So... voices go bye-bye for now. Actually, I'm going to leave them on 5%. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, welcome back to Adash, City of Magic. And today, we're going to go seems to be slowly becoming a tradition that we discuss ourselves here at the door of your guest quarters, eh? Endermel contacted me after you lost consciousness in the ruins of Vale Gallo. It is he who saved your life. You do not have to tell me your little adventures, Master. Endermel has already told me everything important in our meeting. The Eye of Anor has probably arrived now in the Black Temple in the far north, but we cannot. We mean to bring the artifact back to safety before the Black Circle can make use of its power. There's only one small problem. What is it? Are we out of chicken noodle soup? The Black Temple is the shrine of the Black Circle and well protected. We can hardly just walk in there. Well, I'm the main character, so I'm... And here you are, and your truly rare ability comes into play. You are a world traveler. We should be able to exploit that. We know that there is a portal to the Black Temple and the world in between, but here, unfortunately, the next problem is already revealed. Yes, we do not know where this site is exactly in the world in between, and how we, or rather, how you can find this place in the world in between. But I have heard that a fighting force of the Department of Adash, of the Order, smoked out a camp of the Black Circle a few weeks ago. Furthermore, large quantities of manuscripts and scrolls have fallen into the hands of the Orta, and with a little luck, Yes, you will be the head of the local division of the Order. Hang a visit while I'm going to prepare our mission. Aha! Temple. Send one of the five magical sources of Namadash, areas with a particularly strong concentration of magic. Each one of these sources of magic is the power center of a circle of magic. Any other questions of magic? The Order is an old organization of Tamriel, which has prescribed the fight for the good of this world. While the Order acted in Tamriel long hidden, the Department of Adash has been a permanent institution here in Adash since the early days of the Orta. The best minds of the Order study the different types of magic here in order to use their power more effectively. Once, even the founders of the Order themselves have spent years in Adash. The Order has a small religious house not far from here near the tavern under the arcade. Should be easy to find. With a map marker. Map marker. Oh, I'm trapped now. Okay. So yeah, now that my stuff, so most of my midterms are over, so I can go back to doing everything now. Why is my marker pointing here? Chapter 1. First, I should go to the religious house here in Adash. Okay. That's not where the religious house is. Come on. Oh. Weird. Shut up. Oh. Probably. Whatever. I don't know, Yugi. So we'll destroy everything. Yep, okay, good. Kind of misleading. Looks like it's pointing back at your room. Back into this vaguely explored place, where we will find the Cheez-Its of Destiny. Or perhaps not, I don't know. Everything will die but me! Okay, I don't know. Start going inside places, I guess, I don't know. Running around and destroying all humans. No, not really. Or are we? No, for the most part. House of the Order. Just randomly sitting next to the outside little tavern thingamajig. Well, that's a good design. Shows crapped in red. Oh, wait, no. Who am I talking to? Which one are you? Which one of you punks? Is it you? Are you the punk I'm talking to? Hey, no. Welcome to the House of the Order. How can an old man help you? Black magic writings. You search for black magic writings? Are you sure you're in the right place with us? The enclave of the Black Circle is a little further north. The White Circle sent me. So the White Circle is now looking for black magic writings. I must get to the Black Temple. So you want in the heart of the Black Circle. That is interesting, truly interesting. But our regulations in dealing with black magic objects and my uneasy feeling about this stand in your way, huh? The writings will be done with the next exchange between us and the Hall of Order Tamriel. There they will be investigated further and finally burned. If you could prove, however, that you are a servant of the light and not a minion of the shadow, I could possibly change his mind, though. We received a series of points to say necromancer is searching and looting the ruins and tombs under the city. Hey, I've heard that too. And if this were not enough, he's reportedly planning to create an undead army of mighty zombie warriors for the Black Circle. We would like to investigate these reports ourselves, but our forces here in Adash are currently busy with other things, and requested reinforcement of religious warriors is a ways off. Unfortunately, I fear how a dramatic way. If your skills are sufficient and you yourself capable of such a task, you should find this unfortunate necromancer. If you can bring back proof of demise, okay. Before you ask, find old Adash through sewer drains. Take these scrolls. Okay. I don't care about the rest. Running down to the sewers. Yeah. Resetting the segment, yeah. Oh. Come over here somehow. So this way. And this way. Staircase again. Okay. Okay. More running back and forth. Hooray! Subtitles on. I don't. Where is that even? Yeah, I do. Okay. Anyway. Ah. Right. Enough tomfoolery. Oh. What? Zoom, zoom, zoom. Nope, not down a floor. The crap's going on here. Alright. Oh, I see it was down. I thought it was the same direction. Alright. Ooh, this looks fun. Oh, we can't ride it, though. Or can we? Dun 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 dun. Whee! Eh. Not the effect I was going for. Ah! Autosave! We're dead. No, okay. Ah! Oh! Where the crap? Okay. We can clearly see now again. You stay here, magic. Now you just go away. Okay. Do 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 do. Let's look around for treasure. There doesn't seem to be treasure here. Let's go this way. Let's look for traps and fall into them. Strangely decorated emerald. More? No, sapphire. Let's find a rupee and a topaz, probably. Anything else here? Yeah, okay. More passageways. I need a key, though. Topaz over here somewhere? Is that Mr. Topaz? Topaz? Topaz-alicious? Wait a minute. Oh, I see what's going on. Okay. So the ruby has to be... this one. Kind of fun. Woohoo! Let's go in here. No, okay. Oh. Yeah. Okay, ruins of Old Adash. We're going to find candy.
Tief unter den Straßen und Gassen der Stadt Adash begibt sich der Fremde aus dem Osten auf die gefährliche Suche nach einem Schwarzmagier der ganz besonderen Art. Durch die tiefste Dunkelheit der Ruinen von Alt Adash, Zeugnisse einer alten und längst vergessenen Kultur, dringt der Fremde aus dem Osten seinem Ziel entgegen. Den Geruch von totem Fleisch stets in der Nase.
Alright, don't know what he said. Hopefully he didn't say this is a labyrinth. You look friendly. You look friendly, how's that? We're going to Silent Hill. Oh, we're going to Silent Hill, okay. I haven't saved in a while, but I don't want to mess up the music, so I'm not going to. Ah, that's it. It repels weapons. Ah, what repels even more? Leprechaun? Better not. Creepy noises. Watch this at night. Almost got him. Got quite a bit of HP. Ah, you were dead. Yeah. Do you have anything? Pearl of Shadow. Probably want that. Well, now that I've reset the music anyway. Right. I don't know why there's that static noise here now. I think this added some kind of sound effect, and it's either not working or it messed things up. I'm gonna repair.